All right, that is Tubular Bells by Mike Oldfield. Very cool. So I got Wayne Boyker in the studio with me. Wayne, how you doing?
I'm doing okay. I like your show so far.
That's good.
It's kind of spooky.
Well, yeah, that's the thing. That's
the Halloween show.
It's my Halloween show, exactly. So you were telling me something while we were listening to Tubular Bells. You were telling me a very interesting story.
Another spooky story.
All right.
Years and years ago when the song was popular, my grandfather, he had a heart attack, and he passed away in his car.
Right.
Well, he was removed from the car, and then later on, the car had to be brought home. So they asked my twin brother, Duke, if he wouldn't mind picking up the car. And he says, sure, okay. Well, it was kind of creepy to get into a car where somebody passed away.
Right.
So he started up the car, and Tubular Bells was playing.
Oh, man.
And that was just so weird. I remember him telling me that story. So every time I hear that song, I think of his story. So that's,
wow. Well, it's memorable.
Yeah, and it just fits right in with your spooky show here.
It does. That's very interesting.
Yeah. So
wow.
So that's my story.
That's a crazy story.
Yeah.
I mean, wow. And, you know, Tubular Bells is already fairly unsettling, but, you know.
I know, but can you imagine? That's
I know,
the
right?
song that was playing, so.
Yeah.
Doo-doo-doo-doo.
Yeah, exactly. Well, speaking of unsettling, this next song was, it's not really unsettling, this next song. It's just kind of interesting, especially Sarah Jessica Parker has a very nice voice, I think. And it's done in the, she's one of the main characters in a film called Hocus Pocus, or she's one of the main actresses. She plays a witch, funnily enough, with the name Sarah. So, you know, that's interesting. So, this next one is another one from Hocus Pocus, and it's a song sung only by her, and it's called Come Little Children.
Use thy voice, Sarah! Fill the sky! Bring the little brats to die!
Come, little children, I'll take thee away into a land of enchantment. Come, little children, the time's come to play here in my garden of magic. Children, I'll take thee away into a land of enchantment. Come, little children, the time's come to play here in my garden of magic.
All right, well, that is the Hocus Pocus version of Come Little Children. You know, Come Little Children is apparently, I want to say it's by Poe. I'm not entirely sure if it is, but I'm pretty sure. Either way, Sarah Jessica Parker did a very interesting rendition of that. And although it is a kid's film, it is a very enjoyable one, in my opinion. And it is a little creepy the way she does it. I mean, it sounds really sweet, but in the context of the film, she uses that film to lure children to the witch's lair. And so, you know, that's a little bizarre. Other films are available, of course. All right, so next up, I'm going to play one of my personal favorite songs. And, you know, the theme of werewolves, that kind of fits into the theme of Halloween, you know, vampires, werewolves, ghosts, zombies, all that sort of thing. This is by Warren Zevon. This is Werewolves of London.
Through the streets of Soho in the rain, he was looking for the place called Lee Ho Fooks. Gonna get a big dish of beef chow mein. Ah, werewolves of London. Ah,
crawling around your kitchen door. You better not let him in. Little old lady got mutilated late last night. Werewolves of London again. Ah-hoo, werewolves of London. Gent who ran amok in Kent. Lately he's been overheard in Mayfair. You better stay away from him. He'll rip your lungs out, Jim. I'd like to meet his tailor. Ahoo, werewolves of London. I saw Lon Chaney walking with the Queen, doing the werewolves of London. I saw Lon Chaney Jr. walking with the Queen, doing the werewolves of London. I saw werewolves drinking a pina colada at Trader Vic's, and his hair was purple.
Okay, well, that was Werewolves of London by Warren Zevon. It was very cool. So, yeah, we're having a good time out here. It's 4:41. I'm Tony Young, and this is The Mix. You're listening to 98.3 WRLR-FM out of Round Lake Heights, Illinois. I'm here from 4 to 5 every Monday, playing a mixture of a whole bunch of different types of music. And hope you're enjoying the show so far. This is my Halloween show. I do this once a year on the Monday before Halloween. So, very interesting. Currently I'm playing Johann Sebastian Bach's Toccata and Fugue in D minor. And so that's pretty interesting. It's a very nice song, and it's often played in, you know, spookier type stuff. And it's very fitting, I think. So, as for Halloween, I don't really have any plans for Halloween. I'm going to a Halloween party on, I think, Friday night, and that'll be fun. And then on the Saturday, which is Halloween, I'm handing out candy to all the trick-or-treaters. I'm going to be dressed as somebody from Star Trek. I'm not entirely sure who yet. It depends on what color shirt I can find. If I can find a red shirt, I'm going to be Scotty. If I can find a blue shirt, it's going to be Bones. And if I can find a yellow shirt, it'll be Kirk. So, not sure which one exactly. But I'm hoping to find a red shirt so I can be Scotty, because I really like Scotty quite a bit. Alright, well, I'm just going to let you listen to this music for a while, because I really like this piece. I think Bach does a very, very good job with this piece of music. So here is some more of Toccata and Fugue in D minor. Thank you. Okay, having technical difficulties for a second here. This is, let's see, Toccata and Fugue in D minor. I just need to find the other half of it. So, one second, here we go. I think that this, let's see, I believe, no, this is not right. Here we go, here's the Fugue part. Sorry about that, guys. Here we go. Just a second here. Oh yeah, here we go.